spreading outwards among the stars, they embraced Eve with the greatest of expectations, the highest of hopes, and the boldest of dreams. When one day, nature conspired with fate, the wormhole leading to New Eden collapsed, severing young colonies from the home worlds which sustained them. As the accumulated knowledge of millennia slowly eroded, the unfinished worlds of Eve became the graveyards of millions. In time, society was reborn and the memories of our past transformed into legend and myth. The first to emerge from the darkness were the Amar, a monotheistic race fervently committed to their faith. The Amarians encountered the Minmatar race, dismissing them as primitive barbarians destined for a life of slavery. At the same time, the Galente race flourished nearby. They created the first democratic republic of the new era and established a regional federation of independent states. The Kaldari emerged as the strongest state among them, driven by the relentless pursuit of economic and military might. Their nationalist ideals soon clashed with Galente liberalism. Destruction and suffering once again became the defining essence of our civilization. Four races, torn apart by two horrific wars. When all that remained were the smoldering ruins of lost cities and shattered lives, a universal truce was declared to end the despair. For more than a century, the races of Eve have coexisted in relative peace. Ruthless corporations rose to power, seizing every world within their grasp. When the Stargates could take them no further, they turned against each other.